Legend has it that many years ago, Tallahassee was attacked by rousing human zombies from outer space. Their mission was to devour all the rosin in Tallahassee. They were successful until they tried to attack Florida High. The students up here at Florida High were successful in stopping their attack. And the story goes like this. You could hear them approaching Florida High. Once they came to sight, it was a really scary moment. The rosin eating zombies tried to steal all the bows and eat all the rosin. Then they tried to eat the students. Our students successfully fought them back. Rosin-eating zombies left Tallahassee as fast as they arrived. However, legend has it that not all of them left.